Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. You want this treat, Jake? You do? You want it? Can you speak? Bye. See you later. She turns around and looks at me. Okay, she's gone. Now I can go on with the haul. It's from two different stores. I'm going to start with the Dollar Tree. As y'all know, I always get my eggs there because they're like $1.50, $1.50, $1.75, depending on the size at Walmart and other stores. Dollar Tree only carries medium, but that's fine with me. And I get 3 dozen when I go on there because I boil 1 dozen for hard-boiled eggs. And then I use the other ones for cooking and recipes. And then today I picked up a package of egg noodles because I have a recipe that I want to try with egg noodles. And Dollar Tree, y'all know, is the best place to get greeting cards, birthday cards, anniversary cards, all that. Get it at the Dollar Tree. And then the rest of the stuff came from the local Walmart. Now, I picked up a container of the OxiClean because when I did my live Christmas Eve, some of y'all recommended that I could use that to clean my panties that got messed up when I was sick really bad. And then I found these. I've never seen them before. They're Krispy Kreme Mini Cruller Donuts. Lemon flavored. 12 ounce size. Great for sharing. I don't know what that means. I guess they're individually wrapped. I'm going to put those over there. Then I had to get a container of Miracle Whip. I was out. Man, this stuff has went up in price. I used to could get a container like, or not even like this, 1 32 ounce for $2.50. These little ones like this was $3 and $4. That's a lot to me. Oh, and I did forget, there was one other thing I bought at the Dollar Tree. These Cheeto mac and cheese, bone cheesy. Y'all, if you ain't never tried these, if your Dollar Tree has those, I recommend you get them. These things are fantastic. They taste great. And my Dollar Tree carries them, so I picked them up. And then I'm always getting my tissue when I'm in there, and I picked up 4 rolls this time. I bought a package of honey mesquite smoked turkey from the deli. I had them slice it thin. Looks like they got cheese in there with it. That's all right. I'm going to be putting cheese on it. Then I bought a bundle of tomatoes, and I know they're green, but by the time I get ready to eat them, they will be ripe. I bought a package of butter bread. I don't know what this is. I've never had it before, but look. Look how soft that is. I love it when I find bread that's really soft. And this item right here, anybody that has hardwood floors, this stuff is fantastic. This is the only thing I use on my floors. I have hardwood floors all through my house. This will shine it up and make it look like brand new. It's called Holloway House Quick Shine Hardwood Floor Luster, and it is great. And then they didn't have any regular pineapple juice, so I ended up getting Welch's Pineapple Orange Apple. I don't know how I'm going to like it or not, but I needed pineapple juice to take my medicines, so that was the closest I could come to it. And that's pretty much everything that I got in this haul. Now, I want to show you one thing that I didn't get from the grocery store. Our local pawn shop here does DVDs, trades, 2 for 1. You can buy them there, too. If you buy 5, you get 2 free, and they're $1 a piece. So you're actually getting 7 movies for $5. But they'll let you take in there and trade 2 for 1. And I found the ER series, which is one of the series that I'm working on completing the whole entire series. This is the 5th season. And I traded for that, so that didn't cost me anything. That was totally free. I trade my DVDs there all the time. After I watch them, if it's not one that I think that I'm going to keep and watch again, I will save them until I get a whole bunch of them. Then I go down to the pawn shop and swap them in for ones that I do like. So that's about it for this little haul. I want to thank you guys for coming and supporting my channel, and y'all come back and see us anytime you can. Bye for this one.